Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to open the local group policy editor in my Windows 11 laptop. So by simply enter this command in Windows run, but unfortunately it shows an error message: Windows cannot find gpedit.msc. Make sure you type the name correctly and then try again. But here I enter the correct Windows command, then only it shows this kind of message and how to overcome this issue. And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. So first method is, you can open your notepad and copy this text from my description. So once you paste it, so now I try to save this text. So here you can change the save as type to all files and select your location. So I select my location as desktop and then rename this file name and also include a .pad followed by that file name. So finally this file is successfully saved. So now I try to run this file as administrator mode. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So finally this process is completed, so you can press any key. So after I done this process and one more time, I try to launch that local group policy editor via Windows run command. But friends, now this time you can see this local group policy editor is opening very smoothly, and this is method 1. So next method, you can open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it, now you can copy and paste this following command from my description. So after you execute these following two commands and close this command prompt, and then try to access that local group policy editor. So I hope both of the two methods will help to you. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.